This hump does not allow adult grizzly bears to climb trees. It is a massive muscle attached to the bear's backbone and gives the animal extra strength for digging and unearthing roots in rugged terrains. However, this muscle mass makes the bear heavy and shifts its center of gravity forward. This shift makes it hard for grizzlies to balance on tree branches, and they are more likely to fall. That is why black bears do not have this hump.